this tool comes in, and I'll show you how it's used. What you do is you start here where you want to get the bead of the tire over the rim there, and you just use this and pull this over like that, and then work your way around here like this. And as you get more and more of the tire on there, it'll get tighter and tighter. Onto the rim on the back side of the wheel there, which is used to grab the bead of the tire. And you get this last little bit, and it's on like that.